what's up? It's your Bahalana girl Tien, and I am back at it again with reacting to K-pop videos. If you hear rain, it's raining outside. If you hear the telly, I'm sorry. My dad is watching, and I think the volume is on max since it's raining and he can't hear it if it's not on max. Anyways, if you guys are new here, hi, hello, my name's Tien, and I'm a YouTuber from Bohol, Philippines. So I have a long list of songs that you guys asked me to react. There's like, I don't know, 25 plus? Yep, there's a lot. And I can't catch up, so I'm just doing it one by one. So I hope you guys are patient with me. If you guys requested for me to react, so I'll be leaving a comment on your comment with the link of the video. So yeah, anyways, there's also a playlist full of K-pop videos, so if you guys want to check that out, you can go check that out. I'm sorry for the way I look, by the way. Today is not a good day for my face, and I'm having a breakout, if you guys don't know. Anyways, for today's video, I'll be reacting one of the most recommended and most asked, actually. It's Dead. I haven't checked this out because of course I'm gonna react on it, by Crystals, yeah. So I don't know what to expect. I just know that they're girls, and hopefully I'm correct that it's girls. So without further ado, let's get right on to the video. She kind of looks like Momo. That's some angles from Twice. You can tell me no, 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 no. Better be the man, man. This is the energy that I made. This is the energy that I made for the house. I guess she's sorry.
Because she has the most energy.
both innocent beauty. So that's a smart move in this video. I live for that look, and I'm living for her. And the one who was holding the gun. I aspire to be someone who has the same energy as those girls. Gay? Because I want to be a bad bleep. Addison Rae. No, not Addison Rae. I want to have their energy, okay? I want to share the same energy, the same aura that they were giving in that video, because... Girl! Women empowerment is what I felt. I can't move on with the hair. I want to cry. This is the first Q-pop girl group I watched, I saw, I was introduced, and the first time that I'm reacting, hence this reaction video. And I'm amazed, I'm speechless, I'm trying to form words, but as you watched earlier, my words like are literally the same and the same and the same all over again and again and again and again and again. So you know, when we react, when I do reaction videos, I also do a little bit of critique, because I'm a K-pop fan. And you know, since I've read somewhere in the comment of my second video, it's an adaptation of K-pop. So in terms of their dancing, they're not that coordinated. The main dancer, which is the blonde, I guess, please correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm guessing it's her, because she's the one who dances the most, who's very energetic. She literally, of course, main dancers don't have the same energy as the other members, but in K-pop, as I said in the previous video, usually they dance at the same levels when in terms of steps, even regardless of the energy. But here, some of the members are actually late with the timing. Is it meh in the coordination? But then again, they don't have the same training as the K-pop groups, where it's harsh. It's harsh. It's a harsh reality, my loves. In terms of vocals, I love their vocals. Like, it's powerful. They really are projecting their voices. And with the rapper, girl, I preach the rappers, because I love the rappers. They are giving me life. They're giving me a reason to live right now, because I'm so tired with life. And well, they're giving me a reason to live, and they're giving me a reason to stand. With the concept of the video, I love it. They're showing not just one concept, basically. They're showing innocence, they're showing the bad bleep. I think you know what I mean. If you don't, comment down below and I'll answer. Also, they're showing the seductive concept, which I like. It's a variety of concepts in one video, and that's actually really, really good for a music video. So yeah, I do like this. You guys, thank you so much for recommending me great songs from your artists. I can't wait to watch more videos from your artists, especially the girls, because women empowerment, yes, we do that here in this channel. And if you don't do that, we need to talk. Anyways, that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want me to react on other songs or other artists shows, or you want me to do challenges, or what do you want to see, just comment down below. Yeah, I do interact with you guys. You can check my other videos. I do interact with people who leaves a comment down below. And if you like this video, please do give it a thumbs up. And if you're new here, hit the subscribe button so you'll be part of this growing family. And while you're at it, you can also hit the notification bell so you'll be notified every time I have a new video. We're halfway to 1,000 subscribers. Thank you guys so much. The newest part of my growing family are all from Kazakhstan. So hi everyone, thank you so much. And yeah, I will see you guys on my next video. I hope you guys stay healthy, stay safe, stay hydrated. As Harry Styles always say, treat people with kindness. So always remember that every day is a day to sleep.